on a journey from the beach to the dance floor. Chicane presents Sunsets.
This is
Sunsets.
We are the Sunset Nation. You are
the Sunset Nation.
The Sunset Nation.
The song has set, and it's time to turn up the tempo with Nick Chicane.
This is Sunset with Chicane.
Hey guys, how's it going? I hope you've had a good few days since we last caught up. You ready for another episode of Sunsets with me, Nick Chicane? So I take you on your weekly hour-long journey from the beach to the dance floor. Now, if you're looking to get away from it all the news, the summer heat waves, inflation, whatever it is you're looking to escape, you've definitely come to the right place. So it's still hot and I've been in the sea a lot too. So, but I'm putting the final touches to the next Chicane album, which is very exciting. I mean, some of you might notice that my writing has increased in speed because it used to take 2 or 3 years before albums. So I've been writing away, and we might start to see something brand new. We've been hearing, obviously, the Father of the Maddening Crown stuff, but some brand new Chicane stuff in the September. So we'll talk about that later. But now, as always, I've spent some time getting a few bits together for the show, and I've lined up some new and old music. There wasn't a great deal of new stuff, so I've had a bit of a shifty in the vaults. We've got some Way Out West, some Chris Malinchak, Luttrell, Above and Beyond, and Duke Dumont. As well as that, you'll be hearing something chosen from our much-loved Sunsets family in this week's soundtrack selection. But I wanted to get things underway with another soundtrack, a beautiful soundtrack, and a piece of music from Hannibal, the follow-up to Silence of the Lambs. This is the piece of music produced by the wonderful Sunset's favourite Hans Zimmer. It was also used later on in the 2000 film Kingdom of Heaven, which I didn't know about very much. It's a bit of a double whammy there for any soundtrack enthusiasts out there. It's a very beautiful operatic track. It's called Vida Cor Meum. I've been to a wedding where the bride walked down the aisle to this. It's stunning. So I'll give it a spin. We've played it quite a few times, guys, but we thought we'd open with it today.
Yeah.
On your radio.
On your radio.
On demand.
On demand.
On Mixcloud, iTunes.
And your favourite podcast app.
This
is Sunset
with Chicane.
Clay Glow. It's released from San Francisco-based producer Lateral. I have been playing that to death, and it's one of my favourite tracks still. And it's very summery, very, very summery. Before that, I played Blue from the wonderful Way Out West, and we also started the show with a piece from Hans Zimmer. Broadcasting right around the world on your favourite radio station and available each week on whatever podcast app you might be using. You're listening to Sunsets with me, Nick Chicane. Time now for the part of the show where one of you guys takes control and picks out a soundtrack selection. We've had a good few new ones come in recently, so thank you for your calls. If you fancy adding your selection to our ever-expanding soundtrack collection, all you got to do is leave me a message on the voicemail about your favourite piece of music from a film, TV show, advert, computer game, whatever it is. Push the envelope, guys. The number to call is +44 800 776 5112. Today we have Anthony from Norwich, so take it away, Anthony.
Hi, Nick. This is Anthony from Norwich. My soundtrack selection is from the Netflix series White Lines from 2020. In this series, my person's going back to Ibiza to investigate the murder of her brother 20 years ago. And recurrently through the series, there's a flashback to a sort of debauched party, pool party. During this slowed down sequence, they play the Hallelujah Club Mix by the Happy Mondays. This is a fantastic mix by Andy Weatherall and Paul Oakenfield. You can see the influence of late 80s piano house. There's a bit of Enigma in there. I also think it's a timely selection because of the sad passing of the Happy Mondays founder member, Paul Ryder. So thanks very much. Love your show. Bye.
in Sunset. Get yourself on the show by calling +44 800 776 5112.
Sunsets with me, Nick Chicane. In the background is something new from Alan Fitzpatrick, as moniker Three Strange. It's called Someone Else and features Kenny A. Grace. I quite like that one. It's definitely worth downloading, that one, guys. Before that, I played something recently from Chris Malinchek, Serving All My Love, which we played before. And you also heard something from a long way back, BBG with Snappiness. And Anthony brought us this week's soundtrack selection, which was taken from a Netflix drama called White Lines. Remember, guys, if you fancy giving us a call to play your favourite piece of soundtrack music, you just need to call +44 800 776 5112. We check the voicemail every week to see which people have been suggesting, so save the number. And when you're watching something and inspiration strikes, give me a call and we'll get you on the show. Right, on with the sounds. I've got music from Above and Beyond, Duc Dumont, and something else from Way Out West coming up soon. For now, let's get stuck into this from Gus F. And this is his Sunset Mix, the 1980s track Small Town Boy by Bronski Beat. And I actually believe he's got the very one and only Jimmy Somerville on vocals, who sang the original. Let's have a listen.
Thank you. Jesus God. No matter how much the noise is good,
Giuseppe Ottaviani and Tree Talk bringing something new to the table with White Matter Much. That's out today for anyone who wants to download or stream that. You also heard a classic from Duke Dumont with this summery feel remix on Haim's Falling. There's just one weird bit of news this week. The Chainsmokers are taking their stuff to new heights as they become the very first artists to perform at the Edge of Space. DJs Drew Taggett and Alex Powell both signed up to be launched into the stratosphere in a pressurised capsule which will float the Grammy-winning duo 20 miles above the Earth's surface, and the pair will perform some of their discography. If they make it. They might just not come down. They'll just be orbiting the Earth forever playing dance music. They've yet to drop the set list, so listen, we had a little think of what some potential tracks could be. Don't Let Me Down, Hi, Solo Mission or Remix, Trying to Be Cool. We also thought it might be best to steer clear of tracks such as The Fall. But if you wanted to go to the live show or get the first tickets, you'll be sadly disappointed as these guys are in space and it's quite hard to get two people into space at the best of times. So listen, anyway. Right, it's time to slide the tempo up a little bit, guys, with this. This is Jono Grant's Summer of 95 mix of Above and Beyond's Screwdriver. See what you think of this.
I'm here to
wonderful, ethereal and beautiful track there from Nori called For Ellie, and it's actually a piece inspired by Zanziman Ellie, and that is out on the Junity with all the royalties donated to a children's charity, so that's great, go and get it. So before that you also heard the brilliant John O'Grant's mix of Screwjobber from Above and Beyond. So that's all from the same outfit, guys. I'm afraid that's pretty much all we've got time for this week. Thank you for joining in. If you'd like to listen to the show again, you can so from Apple Podcasts or your favourite podcast app. Just search for Chicane Sunsets. And remember to subscribe. Don't forget to spread the word to anyone you think would like this kind of thing. For anyone thinking of becoming a fully paid member, subscribe to Sunsets. There is no better time to join the family. You'll be getting exclusive access to music, merchandise, and episodes of the Sunsets TV show, which we do once a month, and lots more. To get involved, head to chicanemusic.com. I'm going to finish up with something else. I've had a bit of a way out west week. So Jody Wistanoff and Nick Warren I'm going to play them. I grew up with this record. This is one of the big early records, really, when I was doing kind of offshore. This is their remix of Stars by Dubstar. I shall see you next week. Please take care, guys.
track listing for this week's show at facebook.com/chicanemusic.
Sunsets
is a Distorted production.
This is distorted.com.